This video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats.
Yo, what up, man? It's your boy Chris. I'm Bob. You checking in. Hey, yo, B Dot. What's good, man? I saw you and Verb going at it on Twitter. You trying to get Verb to come out to LA. Verb trying to get you to come to St. Louis. We need to make this battle happen, man. And now O from Street Status is saying he got the bag to make this battle happen in St. Louis. O said he has the chicken to get you to come to St. Louis. But you ain't responding. I mean, what is going on, man? It's one of the most anticipated battles of 2017, in my opinion. Obviously, Verb isn't going to get Lux. And I mean, who's really left for you, man? When you look at Tink the Demon and you look at Saga and other people they were trying to match you up with, that's URL. You might can battle Loso, that's Bullpen. So on King of the Dot, Jonah and Chilla Jones, I mean, I'm not saying those are bad matchups, but Verb is the matchup, I think, would trump both of those King of the Dot battles. And y'all need to make this battle happen. When I talked to you earlier, I said, do you feel like you will be received the same if you hit the road, you know what I'm saying, and battled on URL? Do you still feel like you'll get the same love? You said as long as you have talent, it will shine anywhere. And that's true. You know what I'm saying? That is definitely true. As long as you got talent, you should be able to have talent anywhere. But let's not act like regions don't matter. When you were going to battle on URL, you was going to battle Tink the Demon. They were going to put you on Born Legacy. That was going to be a East Coast versus West Coast card. A lot of y'all probably wonder why Danny Myers is battling Steams. It was part of an East versus West card. It was Danny Myers versus Steams. It was B Dot versus Tink. And it was Daylight versus Mike P. They ended up putting Daylight and Mike P on Born Legacy 3. Steams and Danny Myers, they battled today on Born Legacy 4. And when that battle got moved from the West Coast to the East Coast, all of a sudden B-Dot takes the Cortez battle and battles on King of the Dot. So, man, I just don't want to think that you are afraid to go to St. Louis to battle Verb. I know Verb is very tested in St. Louis. He's definitely hard to beat.
Yo, Verb, nigga, I had to pretend you took one of my partner's life or two for me to even get hyped to rap for you. So with that being said, since you've been waiting to see this movie since 09, fuck the preview, let's let the beat through in 3D, 2. So it's
showtime!
Word thing, we all know who got the better flow. This ain't a question marker. Who gon' win or you never know? The answer is never, no. You not on my pedestal. It's a 5-year-old trying to pedestal. Let him know. Lyrically, I'm a handful. Example, I treble, hollow, mass two. And what's worse is you paid 40-yard dash with them niggas that I done ran through.
But anything worth having is worth working for, my nigga, at the end of the day. And hey, if you want to get to the top, it ain't never going to be easy anyway. What is a bigger legend? You beating Verb on King of the Dot or you beating Verb in his backyard? If you better than Verb, just take the challenge, my nigga. Especially, it ain't, I mean, I haven't heard King of the Dot is setting it up. So if KOTD ain't setting it up and O got the chicken, take the show on the road. Because I'm starting to wonder if you really don't want to leave the comfort of LA. I'm really starting to wonder that, man. And that's why I asked you that question, because it's cool to put on for LA and everything. But if you battle in New York, you battle in St. Louis, you still taking your talents in other markets where people don't know you that well. You still able to build your brand in other markets. It's still a good look, even if you battle in other places, you can still put on for LA. So I don't want you to be like Mook and Lux and all these people back in the day that would never leave New York. And it was a different element then because, you know, everybody had to come to New York to really get their battle rap cred anyway. So they didn't really have to leave New York. It wasn't like there was a King of the Dot and all these other leagues when Mook and Lux was coming up. So everybody came to New York and had a luxury of battling in their backyard. Nowadays, if you want to be great, you got to travel, man. We saw what happened to Pat Stay when Pat Stay started traveling.
But you 6'6 and ain't never played a sport in your life. I can't honor that. You're from Nova Scotia. Ain't no fucking reason you ain't a scholar cat. But no, you want to follow rap. And saw 8 Mile, cop the squat, waiting for Eminem to battle Papa Doc. Huh? Your unathletic ass probably looks so funny trying to block a shot. You probably block a shot like this. Fucking with me, you gonna have to block a shot like this.
Started realizing it ain't as easy on the road. He came down here to John took a L. It's not easy on the road, but you do gain your respect, my nigga, at the end of the day. You gain your respect being able to beat somebody in their backyard. Why was game 7 so epic for LeBron? Because he beat Golden State in Golden State game 7. rarely gets done in the history of NBA playoffs. That's why that playoff series is so legendary.
That nigga washed, my opinion, that nigga soft. Got the mannerisms of a woman. When you rap like this, you don't be thirsty for no battle with no so-called legend. RuPaul, too wrong, fool. You just been around too long, fool. I don't want you. Don't fuck with this comedic science. I'm begging that Pharaoh thing. You ain't had a battle rap hit, man, since you hollered out Big Gerald name. It's the Arrow Gang, Magi Warriors. You boring us. Tried to hit me with the red or blue pill like you Morpheus. You dogs is just so wrapped up in your battle rap life. You act like you making money out of this shit. You a veteran, that only means you can't make it with music. You shouldn't be proud of that shit. Whoa now, whoa now.
And another thing, yo, B-Dot, you put out a diss track versus Verb, but you don't want to battle the nigga? So let me get this right. You literally wrote bars for the nigga already. Literally went in the booth already. Literally recorded a diss track, but you don't want to battle Verb? You haven't accepted the challenge yet?
Bust it, let's discuss it. Take your drink, flow now. Big Daddy came, brought you up on the stage. Now you think you home now? Whoa, pal, slow down. Guess we both should get our own style. Did you get the 4-0 cap? This is so cap. All my niggas good with numbers, breaking down math like the old cap. Boy, you're so wild. With your old style, you were so hot, now you're so mild. Pull out 2 sticks, I cock, wanna hit your soul, child. Boy, you're so wild. Said he not gay, I'm like Houseway. Bonnie Godiva brought out a dildo. You for sure smiled, that was so foul, but we know now. Ho wow, ho well.
B-Dot, you could be the first person to beat Verb and say, Louis, take the challenge, my nigga. Take the challenge. Verb is proven he travel. We want to know if you travel. I'm Bias Review. Holler at your boy.